actually the last piece of lead off the foot. I had my night slippers on. It was a little heavy.
That ain't your cousin in front of you, so keep your front end out of her rear end.
Damn, I didn't get the feeling. Go.
World of the War.
Oh my god.
Green, green, green.
Really? Really, dude? Who slammed on their brake?
There's a car inside. Still there. The low side is clear.
Somebody slam on their brakes in front of you?
Yeah, Larry did. Larry did.
Car outside.
It's always the layer.
Still there. Clear outside.
Those darn Larrys.
The leader has just done 32.17. That was a 32.22. The guy behind has just done a 32.14. P3.
Where is that? Did it come from?
Ross is leading the race.
Big wreck back there in the back stretch. Corner three.
All right, James. The next car is Ross. You've just done 32.22.
Oh.
Our fuel window opens on lap 5. It'll close on lap 12. P5, 3 laps of fuel remaining. That lap time was 32.13.
He's still there. Hold your line. We are clear up high, car high. Hold your line. You are clear outside. Car outside. Clear outside.
Look out for the pit speed limit. You've got about 3 laps of fuel left.
You're not coming through, Jeff.
Okay, James. Halfway home. Fuel's good. P8.
Kingpin.
Bergman in front is pitting. The leader is pitting now. Ross is now in 7th position. Ross. P4, that lap was at 32.12. Joseph. Your lap time was 32.15. You're reeling. Joseph, in. The gap is.
You got a car on the low side. You're clear on the low side.
Sorry. That draft sucked me in.
P4.
Car inside. Clear inside.
The gap behind is now 1.89. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left. The gap to Joseph ahead is now 1.9. laps of fuel left. That lap was at 32.21.
Yeah, I really apologize to everybody that I hit there. So.
I think I'm behind us now, 2.2 seconds. B4, okay, it's over.